He's one of sport's most controversial names. Now, cage fighting champion Conor McGregor has been accused of raping a woman during the same NBA Finals game where he sent a mascot to hospital. The former UFC champion says he has done nothing wrong.
He appeared on a US talk show on Wednesday, announcing his wife, Dee Devlin, is expecting their fourth child.
We've also got another one on the way, so
nice.
We're very happy with that.
Just days after the former UFC champion is accused of raping a woman in the bathroom of the Miami FTX Arena during an NBA Finals clash, the same game where he punched the Miami Heat mascot multiple times, sending the man inside to hospital. The halftime skit is now viral, and he's not the first mascot to take a hit from a famous fighter. According to a letter of demand from the woman's lawyer, she claims she was forced into a bathroom by security where McGregor emerged from the cubicle. She says he forced her into doing sexual acts, grabbed her and pinned her to a wall before she elbowed the superstar multiple times to get away. McGregor's security team is then accused of intimidating the woman, taking her handbag. The NBA and UFC have released separate statements saying they are aware of the allegations, while the superstar fighter denies it ever happened. Kaseya Dawn for 10 News First.